Johnny, God! Made it! I made it!
Here, listen, I won't apologise for my get-up. It's laundry day, and my mother gave it to me, and I said, I'm probably never going to wear that on tour, and here we are at the end of a 10-day tour, and I said, do you know what? Fuck it. So I can't move in the thing. Like, I can barely bend, and there's a lot of bending, so I'm hoping that I'll kind of somehow destroy these clothes in the process of our concert together. The first time in Donegal, I'm very, very happy to be up with this part of your beautiful country. Fair play. This is the last date of the tour, and God, I imagine, well, if you can imagine, I hadn't been home in a year, and seeing my family and my parents again after a year was something, was bittersweet, and it was, yeah, I mean, I've just been blown away, firstly by the hunger of venues and promoters and people in the music industry, the hunger to collaborate, to support each other. That's something that I never experienced before, and I think as any of us who are in this industry, we've never experienced before. So in all of this apocalypse, some true collaborative beauty has just blossomed, and I kind of want to do that kind of thing tonight. If yous are up for it, just a bit of singing and no pressure, but if you don't sing, I can hear if you're not singing and I'll go mad, okay? so no pressure. But yeah, let's just enjoy the evening. I hope you have a good night. It's your concert. Whatever you want me to play, I would be more than happy to play it for you. So just Dolly Parton, Johnny Cash, whatever. Okay, so it's the start of the first 6-hour show that you're going to get. I'll play 3 hours and then I'll start all over again. Okay, grand. Okay, I thought that I would start off with quieter stuff. One of the first, do you hear how low my voice has gone since the start of the tour? I was up here at the start, but no, I'm not down here now. The first song I'm going to sing you is of Shan Nose, and it is a modern love song and a modern thank you for what I feel is love is universal and traditional, and that's what this is about, traditional love in a modern world. Song's amazing, you're gonna love it. Get used to my Wexford shite humor, okay? All right. Okay, so it's called Home. All I ever wanted was to settle down and marry, laugh and love and hopefully have a child, have our family surround us, friendships that never die. Well, we can try, we can try, we can try. Oh, we can try, we can try, we can try. Brilliant. There are times in life so good that looked me in the eye, but I was busy, so it passed me by. But today I gotta take it for a long journey home to you and I. Oh, home to you and I. I'm not good for you right now, I'm good for you forever. There's so much to you makes me turn the page. My blind dedication is no surprise. I was right that very first day when you rolled into the kitchen with a basket bearing chicken and a look of mischief pouring from your eyes. And over drinks and songs and dad jokes, I kept touching your hand for your attention, and I kissed you in my mind. The sun was rolling upwards and you were going home. My head stayed drunk on you for such a long time. So I moved to this country where you reside, so we can try, we can try, we can try. Oh, we can try, we can try, we can try. Dear Mother God in heaven, you're one hell of a woman. I believe that it's for something till I die. If you put two and two together and forget about the maths and give us three or four or five, well, we can try, we can try, we can try. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Woo-hoo!
Live music.
You just hear a nice crack in the middle of the show.
We have Irish royalty in the audience. Oh my God. I'm so delighted. Randy Mweeney's in the audience tonight. How are you? Hi, I'm Randy. I dressed up for you. No pressure, but I thought I might like to ask you, and you can always say no, but there's a part in the show where you can invent a tune if you wanted to. You don't have to. You're like, oh, Jesus, my day off, Wallace, come on. You are everything, you are everything, and I'm not running anymore. You prize me open like a drawer. I want for nothing, then there's more. This is the poet's beauty, the kind I dream of. You have shook me to my core, and I want more and more. You are the ocean and the moon that controls it, the proof and the reason of time. Needing to find. You are everything, you are everything, and I know nothing's ever sure. So hold me, Gala Salvador. This is the poet's beauty, the kind I dream of. You have shook me to my core, and I want more and more. Sure.
truth that I'm meaning to find. You are everything.
This is a very new song. I hope that's all right. I also hope that it's okay that I'm starting off really depressed, and I thought I'd start on a really good start, you know, on a really, like, something about death or something. I thought that would be a great place to start. Well, this one is about a light subject called depression. But it's I'm only doing it because I think it's nice to do it after everything that we've been through, and it'd be just nice to have a bit of respite. And then after that, I'll go into all of the camellias and...
If I'm angry or scared, I'll never hide my love away. Nothing so dangerous as a fear, as a shame, I'll never hide my love away. My trust away. Not if you're cruel, it's not you, it's not me. I'll never hide my trust away. 'Cause nothing's so dangerous as a fear, and pain needs a reason if it's shared. It can fade, I'll never hide my love away. Deep in the dark, dank and dregs of the day, I imagine myself in a boat out to sea. And in that boat, there is no one but me. And I imagine myself feeling doomed or feeling free. If there's no oar, or if there's one, or if there's three. If the horizon is just waves crashing. Against my boat, against my hopes, against my own, dear me, there's my thoughts sailing away. I'm here, just breathe, just breathe.
All right, the next song's brilliant.
Oh, sure, I'm just gas. I know.
If you have a request, please do feel free to ask. I will try it. I know that I'm so famous around this area, and I know you all know the lyrics. So. Okay, this one is from my very first record. It's only... my first record's only 5 years ago. It's amazing how time has passed. I'm just kidding, jeez. I want to learn some Donegalisms before I leave as well. So please, like, shout. Like, what would you say to somebody, like, fair play? Or is there a particular thing that you would say? Fair play? What is it? Anything? You know, we have Bjor or a blah sandwich in Waterford, and everything in Wexford is quor good, quor bad, or something, you know? Translate. What is it? Oh, quor is like deadly, really, really something or other. Oh, that's quor funny. Which?
Bug on.
Spot on. Spot on with the accent. Oh, I love the accent. Stop it. Just read the phone book to me, seriously. Okay, I suppose I'll play some music. That's what I'm here for. Look. This one's called Blossoms in the Street. Oh, yeah. The seamlessness. Staring me in the eye, silently, volatile. You broke me down on trial and asked me if I changed my life. Oh, no thanks, not tonight. Oh, blossoms in my street, they're me lost in pleasantries. Nearly pushed me off my feet. There last week for the first time in the whole lockdown, and hope someone would want to touch my skin. So don't bother to be coy, all it does is annoy. Is this where we start? Is this where we begin? Silently volatile, you broke me down on trying and asked me if I changed my life. Oh, well, no thanks, not tonight. Yeah.
not a ghost in the machine. No, it's grand, it's grand. It's me.
I'm fine, I'm screaming inside, but it's totally grand. Like, take your time there. Hush, you're here, we'll soon find out when it goes off again, then we just go acoustic for the whole concert. Or I could do this for 3 hours, whatever. Friendship. It's called a circle. Your face, there's a light shining from your room on a follow, so I can tell you. Brian, just please come out for a second.
No, he's not doing it. Oh my God. Maybe you will later.
So we picked up the pen and decided to make some noise. Will you make some noise for me? Come on! Yeah! Woo! Yes, I hope your party never ends. And I was sitting between dance so far. I couldn't
To do
What will be? Thank you.
That's Aidan floating home on sound and clarinet, everybody. Is it too much when it's too sad and too... Okay. Kind of wait until I get a yes so that I can continue, you know? Okay. Sláinte, everybody. I'm off the booze in nearly a year. Here's to that. Woohoo! So I'm gulping the vodka. It's not real alcohol. How are y'all keeping anyway? Good. Brilliant. Great. Can't ask for more. Right. Jesus, the buttons. Come here. Okay. What did I do there? Oh, Lord. Like a monkey. Okay, live mode. There, one. Oh, yeah, turn down the volume.
So much so it hurts, 'cause you always get there first. Personally speaking, I'm married to good news, but I move on.
How are you now? This is a Loop Station song. It's called I Know What I'm Offering. Dun da 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 dun da 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 dun da da da
ooh, 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 yeah, 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 yeah.
I love that song. Truly one of the greatest songwriters of our generation. Is that you, Connor? Now, I tried to play this the other night at a session, and I was sober, and it was terrible, so I'll give it a try, just for you.
Was leading to you and your homely sense of disarray, never once ashamed, always rearranged. And then the morning came, you would catch me at the window frame with an eyes wide open, sleeping state, always look the same.
There you go.
Always rearranged, I was a dreamer, staring out windows, out to the main street. That's where the dream goes.
That's as far as I'll take it. I'll go for that. Ah, lads, what a dream. Okay, what a man, Connor O'Brien. This one is about getting older, getting not wiser. I won't even allude. It's called That's What Life Is For. So, here we go.
I feel alive and I don't wanna hide. Yeah, that's what life is for. I'm getting better and I'm fucking 35. Yeah, that's what life is for. Every day's a school day, you know it's true. Rewrite the rules, they're written by fools. Hey, we could be equal, no one would lose. And that's what life is for.
Museum, and they charge the people
a dollar and a half just to see him. Now don't it always seem to go, but you don't know what you've got till it's gone. They pay paradise, put in the parking lot. They give me spots on my apples, give me the birds and the bees. Please, don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you've got till it's gone. They pay paradise, put up a parking lot. And now don't it always seem to go, but you don't know what you've got till it's gone. They pay paradise, put up a parking lot. The moment I wake up, people, I put on my makeup, I say a little prayer for you. I'm combing my hair now and wondering what dress to wear now. I say a little prayer for you. Forever and ever, you stay in my heart and I will love you forever and ever. We never will part, oh how I love you together forever. It's how it must be to be without you would only be heartbreak for me. Oh, lads, didn't we lose some good ones? Fucking hell. Still very much here.
Did what I always
such a fool, such a fool, such a fool. So cruel. And I wanna massage this and get back to the heart of it. Oh. Can you put it in your heart? Do you know what I'm asking? Do you trust in me that I know what I'm asking? Next year, don't you know why we start to lose? Don't you know why we're standing for so
thank you.
knock on my door. In a catatonic state, I was living in a fantasy. Called it nowhere, addicted to being connected, dislocated from myself. I said, "Salve! You're the devil on my shoulder, and now I'm aware. I'm practicing what I'm preaching. No one else is gonna save me. Somebody, hear me. Let me in, 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 let me in. Somebody, hear me. Let me in, let me in."
I was having this heartfelt moment in the backstage where I was just giving this, nobody's really interested, but you know the ego sends you flying and you're like, I'm going to have a 5-minute chat to the internet now about how I've received or how I felt about the tour and everything. And it turned out it was 2 minutes. I tried to be succinct and then it wasn't. And at the end of it, I'm like, okay, the door knocks, and it was like, okay, I better go. I'll keep this short. There's my call, I'm due to go on. And then Brian, as I'm filming, comes in the door dressed head to toe as a fucking bishop. Like, Brian, come out. With a pint in his hand, I was like, I like you as a bishop. Should have been smoking a fag. Kick him up the arse. Bishop Brendan Casey. Oh, lads. Oh, we have been having the crack, I tell you. Like, it's unreal. So, JP is on the light. Say hi, JP, everybody. Hi, JP. JP, this is the part. What do you think? Will we go everything red? Absolutely everything red. No spotlight. No, just me and a cigarette kind of thing. What do you think? Not even the spot. You've seen me for like whatever. Don't know what I am doing, but my confidence tells me otherwise. From the first waking moment, I'm consumed by pleasure in your eyes. Woman, no.
jokes and acting stupid. I'm a simple fool and I don't mind. I used to take my life so serious, and I've learned from that. I've done my time. Kicks from doing things that you like. Ain't it nice? Oh, I'm a man, oh,
thank you. This one is in support and celebration and awe of immigrants and migrants and people who fucking leg it to find a better life and leave everything behind. And it's in support of that and in direct defiance of any kind of racism. And as a river flows, will you and I are made of water, surging into history, universal mystery. All in all, we cannot choose the life that we were given, so we move across the land to sky to see, looking for more than we were offered. Are we not allowed? Are you still where your mother pushed you out? I doubt that that is true. If you can move, then I will too. Divine.
you brave enough to pay the basic decency for humankind? A baby lost its family, lost its life. Don't turn your face away. Don't tell me borders are for jobs and civic order when I know you see it differently. You want your palate white, cleanse, clean. Walk a mile, walk 2,000 miles, walk 3,000 miles. You'll do the lands, to the sea, to say, to say, to say, to the lands, to the mouth of the sea, to the lands, to the sea. To say to a land, to the sky, to the sea, to the sea, to say to say to say to overcoming mystery, overcoming mystery, overcoming mystery, overcoming mystery, overcoming mystery. Overcoming mystery, overcoming mystery, overcoming mystery.
hopefully not the last. Jesus, I hope so. Here you go, Brian. Oh my God, I'm back in Wexford again. Oh, lads. There's no laughing. No, I'm not laughing. Careful where you put that. It's like disturbing and beautiful at the same time, just because you're so good looking, you can wear absolutely anything. Like. Okay, I'll tune without you knowing. I'm going to sing this last one. And I think it's plenty for ye, I'd say. It's just a bit of a face melt after a while, isn't it, really? I'll give you your tenors later, thanks very much. But yeah, this is the last stage of the tour, and look, we're going to take a trip around. We've enjoyed the full day, you know, waking up with Aidan on sound and Brian on tour management. Just waking up and seeing their faces every morning has been something healing for the soul. What? Oh, the pleasure. Oh, Aidan, stop it! This is the moment when we start roaring, isn't it, and accepting our Oscar speeches and shit, yeah. But it really has, like. Didn't expect it to be as good as it was, because the gigs in Germany were all right, you know, grand, like. A lot of sit down. I was asked in contracts to please not rile up the audience too much, so that was a great start, you know. So my whole life, I love you to my bones, you know. Instead of stomping, just doing like sitting or something. Olympic sitter at this point. Yeah, I don't know where to start. It has been a pleasure the full day, the whole day, start to finish, every day. Even the hard stuff was gorgeous. I won't forget it, so. Oh, thank you very much. Come here, I was going to say something cheeky to you because I'm just like that. No, I was like, are you calling me fat? You know, so stupid, you know, like, why didn't you say I was good looking? or tall. It was Father's Day recently, and my dad is a very sweet man. I get on very well with him, and but he doesn't, you know, he's like a lot of people, just can't, you know, won't say I love you back, and I love that about him too, because he just does this look, and it's the opposite of you're in trouble. And I was texting him this really sloppy 5-page text going, you're so intelligent and you're, you know, emotionally equipped to raise your kid, you're deadly and you're so good at everything you put your hand to, and I love you, I love you, I love you. I sent him like 1,000 I love yous, and I love that you won't say, you know, the same. And he was like, I'm awfully disappointed you didn't say how good looking I am. Thanks, Dad. Okay. So this is to the dads and the mums and anybody who shares love with someone they love, really, I guess, isn't it? And as my father said, may we see each other this time next year. So mind yourselves, take good care. As I only do, my friend, I'll be living my youth as I live till my end, my friend. I've been battered and bruised, but it
it's only a few that have stayed or left. And that's nothing a hammer, a nail, or my mind couldn't cure. But I've left people hang on a stick or word if their grip grew tight. Oh, the bottles, the battles, the beds that I've shared are all mine. But the more you hold on to me, the less you can have of me. The more you hold on to me, the less I am yours to keep. Well, I'll tell you the truth, if that's what you want, my friend. Sometimes being a friend is not saying a word, my friend. I've been shattered and shoved, and I've shattered and shoved, but my mind is clear. And I've chosen my women, my men, and I've chosen my fears. But I've loved with the marrow that fills up my bones, and I always will. If you're with me or not, all depends if you hold me to me. But the more you hold on to me, the less you can have.
All the best. Enjoy your evening. Enjoy your evening. Take good care. Make love. And I'll see you next time. Good luck.